What the hell?
Ah, good morning.
What are you doing here?
Oh, I bought out our subletters. I'm moving back in. Hooray!
Okay, they weren't your subletters. They were my subletters.
Well, now, I'm your subletter. Hooray.
My lack of interest in seeing you is not a strategy. I'm not playing hard to get. I don't want to see you because I turned my life upside down for you. And you walked away because for a week I was cranky. You're untrustworthy, so I don't want to see you. You're self-centered, so I don't want to see you. I am 100% certain that if I let you back into my life again, you will hurt me again. So I don't want to see you. This isn't a ploy. I'm not pouting. I don't want you in my life. Get your crap out of my apartment.
It's good that she's mad. Means she cares, right?